reverse traction. Usually, when you're turning a steering wheel, your mind says, right, we turn it that way, here's that way.